Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, we're very proud of the enthusiasm of the young people who've joined us at COP28, and let's give her another round of applause.
If you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to Mirror Now.